Yo. She sat on a bridge, hating life, waiting on the edge, hating on her life, she can't escape. Where's the escape? Best her stress gauge, the girl in blue past her dress beige, and no passage of her past age, but no. Her legs be dangling, the tube be strangling. She wiping cold sweat on a cold December wrangling. All the pain she been through ain't going nowhere. She loop in her mind, her mood intertwined. She being put in a bind. Remember, her brain being put in a blender. Nerve receptor signal constant mental pain its center. To the center of a never ending nightmare of pain and anger, a strain that anchor deep in her vein its sensor. So take my hand and I'll pull you through. There's only so much that I can do, but I'm with you all the way until you say this fear can no longer overwhelm. Not here to stay. Take a step back, take a step back, and don't surrender all the good things your mind could render. And put it so you can remember. Don't lit up an open flame, whether it's small or glowing ember. I can put into words the overwhelming pain you're going through, but you don't want this to end. I know it's true. You just want the pain to withdrew. The ease of pain is overdue. Nonetheless, it sustains us. You're destined for greatness. Failures are prerequisites to success. Tragedies will hit everyone at some point, regardless. Great life lesson, but it shouldn't define your life. It shouldn't decide whether you live or die. Even if you think you have nothing to live for, survive. Leave your head up high, elevate your mind. Think of all the good things you had in life. The skill to fight, the will inside. I'll be the hand that pull you through. If you think there's no one inside, you cannot do this alone. No one can. Her mind will tire, set from satire. She wearing a beige dress that's sort of an ermine attire. Couldn't care less in her mind, that's an arcane fire. She would feel less in distress, it would form desires. In all forms, in context, on paper or text, with razor or X, a stigma marked with an X, or trigger words in convos where they talk about death, about how happiness is all but gone from their breath. Cataclysmic explosion of mind and brain matter, the instant regret that leads to blood splatter. A chatter, who knows more, the now or the latter? What's sadder, there's nothing I could say that would matter. Everybody has a pathological need to be liked by everyone at the edge of their own mind, and the ledge where one finds a universal solution, a binding resolution. Give our own contribution, give her a new substitution. Intention, important interventions in its proper due attention. Sends us subtle to impression and requires interjection. Need to ask the right question, get a heart to heart confession of depression. A tough session, a lesson, need to fashion up and fasten yourself up with a good enough impression, not to mention the tension that builds, it has no comprehension. And correction is required for a good enough connection. So in conclusion, don't ignore the telltale signs they show. They let it fester till it will address her and allow to grow. Overcome deception, a lover's like a no volcanic flow. Believer, don't let her precious soul burn slow.